I'm Snahashish Dey Shuvo from Bangladesh, and I'm studying Northside University. So the first day I come here, I was really scared that what should I do or what should I not to do. Even the children of my school, they are accepted me or not. But after day by day, I good comfortable with them, and they like taking me as their friends. I also every day I told them that don't judge me as your teacher. Judge me as your brother. I am not your professional teacher or regular teacher here. I'm here for some weeks, and I just give you some lectures. And for the teaching, I always follow the natural one, not the traditional one. Because if I study teaching them by traditional one, they cannot memorize it. So actually putting some different methods, like for tables, are using the Japanese method, which is so easy, and they can memorize all the things. And I always said them, okay, just think the main concept and write whatever you want. And they actually do these things. They memorize the main concept, and on the reading, they using so many different examples, different rules, different things in the exam papers. Till now, I'm leaving tomorrow for my country, but till now the experience was so good, and I'm feeling in love with Nepal and Nepali culture, also Nepali people. They are so friendly. Even they accept me as their own. And besides education, internship, I also going for some trekking, also visiting some cities. The best part was trekking with different people. Like, we are the first group from AIESEC Nepal, from different countries. 10 EPs from 10 different countries went to Annapurna base camp, which is now nearly 4,130 meters, and we do a small global village there. It was so really nice for us, and I was remembering that one for my whole life.